this superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
And he's facing off against Trent Seven, the gentleman brawler from the United Kingdom.
Yeah, Seven is such a unique athlete and a surprisingly proficient striker. Trent has the experience of flying the flag of British strong style as well as anybody.
He's been placed in the corner now. Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh, boy.
Explorer suplex!
Ouch. Look at this.
He's able to sidestep there.
Uh-oh. Flapjack!
Way up there.
Look at this, just punishing the knee. Shot after shot after shot.
Hammer it away!
Isolating the foot with a DDT!
Just like that, Trent finds a counter.
Oh, gripping the jaw. My goodness, that's insulting.
Able to counter. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. So what are Trent Seven's keys to victory in this match?
Seven can hit as hard as anybody, and his grappling's great at grounding opponents of any size. His best bet is to control the pace with his attacks, keep his opponent stuck in first gear.
And the veteran Seven looked a little overpowered on that.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Oh, that hurt.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tiger bomb.
Uh-oh.
Carefully measured.
Oh, man. Leg drop arm breaker.
Vicious right forearm.
Double axe handle. Oof.
Trent Seven in a state of distress. Looks like Trent is having trouble generating any sort of defense.
Yeah. Reversal! Can he take advantage? Oh, a clothesline!
Not done yet.
Another one! Yeah. Oh, and an elbow caught him and cleared him to the floor.
Gripping the jaw. My goodness. That's insulting.
DDT.
Two. Great counter.
Counter after counter.
Three. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Now trampling the opposition.
He's in under the ropes.
Kicking out at one after that is unheard of.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this. Momentum's with Trent Seven now.
Trent Seven strikes and grappling, keeping his opponent stuck in first gear.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Mistake made by Seven.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Got the head trapped.
Oh, a headlock lariat neck breaker.
inverted face lock into an elbow drop.
Makes him pay with a counter. Great counter. Put into place.
Situation now. Tiger bomb.
Nice counter from Trent Seven.
Oh, knee to the face.
And Seven finding a way to inflict more damage.
Seven's displaying how far his stamina can be tested.
With the counter. Gets him with the counter.
The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now. Overhand right lands.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, way up there.
Placed in the corner.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tiger bomb.
Full Nelson applied. Oh, a face buster. Just like that, Trent finds a counter.
This is right for him.
He reverses it.
Superstar showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Got a slap.
Nasty knee.
How insulting is that?
Knee right into the face.
Really just laying it in.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Welcome to Mustache Mountain. The sun's still alive.
Trent was right on target.
this one has to be over.
Two.
He kicked out at two.
Unreal. Unreal the kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
My goodness. That's insulting.
Overwhelming offense now from Trent Seven. Attack after attack from Trent Seven.
Rapid shots right to the gut. Teeing off. Ripcord lands.
He was elusive there.
What a cross body.
Punch. And a reverse DDT. Great agility on display.
What an exclamation mark right there.
The cover.
One, two, three.
Somehow, some way, they weathered the storm.